Hey guys, so I am back with another haul, and this is actually a clothing haul. I haven't done one in a really, really long time, but Zaful.com offered to have me pick out a few pieces. And to be completely honest, I'm not like your fashion YouTuber. I do love, you know, clothes and stuff, but when they offered to have me pick out a few pieces, I was like, you know what, why not? I know there are a lot of people who are kind of like me, like they like comfy but cute, and I wanted to show pieces that work on someone who's a little bit older, because Zaful has a lot of like young stuff, but they also have stuff for like people like me who are like mommies in their mid-30s who like something that's a little bit more grown but still cute. So I have some pieces. I got the bag in the mail today, so I got it from DHL. I ordered it and it took about 2 weeks like on the dot, but it was a shipping delay. They said it was like 5 days delayed because I'm thinking of COVID, but it did come from Hong Kong, so it took a little while, but I'm going to show you the pieces by trying them on. So I gained a little weight during this quarantine, so generally I'm around a size medium, but I actually sized way up because the website was like kind of giving equivalents, like some of the sizes were smaller. And they gave the US equivalent, so I went up one to two sizes. And some of them, I think the sizing up was okay. Some of them I think they definitely should have just sized accurately. So I'll tell you what I think about that. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and just jump right in and try them on. And I'll tell you the size, and I'll leave the cost in the description of the item in the description box. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so this is the first dress, you guys. I wanted something really comfortable, loose, lightweight for the summer that didn't feel like restricting, so I could just throw this on if I wanted to feel cute and go run some errands or like grab a bite to eat. Not really like I'm going to a restaurant though, but I actually got this in an extra large. It says green extra large. Everything comes in its own little Ziploc bag, by the way, and I save these bags. They're really great for traveling and putting baby stuff in. So this is an extra large, and I definitely didn't need to do extra large because it's a little bit wide. I probably really just could have gotten a large or even a medium, which I'm normally a medium. But I like how it's very, very not cutting in, because some of the elastic dresses like this cut into your arms, and that's one of my like bigger areas. So I love that it falls off the shoulder really easy, but it's not too big. I think I can still wear it, but as you can see, it's like a little loose right here. It would look better if it was kind of cinched in. So I am about 5'3", and it actually doesn't hit the ground on me. It's probably like a little bit above my ankle. So let me go ahead and show you. So can you see like it's right at my ankle? So it's not too long. So if you're a little shorter and you have problems with dresses being a little bit on the long side, which I do, I just bought a dress from Target. It's a size medium, a maxi dress, and it's probably like this much too long. But this one wasn't too long, so just keep that in mind. If you are taller, you might have to kind of get it more of like a midi length. But yeah, so this is like just like a really casual summer dress. I picked this green color because I don't usually wear green, but I think it's cute. It's, you know, very dainty floral. So yeah, this would be a great, actually a great maternity dress, FYI, because you see how stretchy it is. So if you're looking for like regular clothes but maternity sizes, it's extremely like ruched and stretchy in the center. So this is the first one. What do you guys think? Yes or no? Okay, so this is the next dress. So this one is, interestingly enough, a size extra large, just like the last one, but it fits so much smaller. So it's red extra large. Again, I got some more of these kind of floral, little petite floral prints, great for the summer. So as you can see, this is more of like a fitted up top. The boob part is so small, like, and I have a really, really small chest. Like, my strapless bra barely is covered. So if this is an extra large and you have big boobs, that could be a problem. It does have like two long straps that you can tie on your own, which you can tighten a little bit, but this material right here is just, there isn't a lot, unless you kind of hike it up, but then it puts the boob in a weird place. So in terms of the length, it's actually pretty good on me, and I'm 5'3", so it's a little bit, this dress I think is overall just a little bit small. So as you can see, it hits me like right, maybe like 2 inches above the knee. Okay, so this is the next piece. This is actually in a size large. I don't think it went to an extra large, and the large is actually fine on me. This color is really pretty. I don't usually get blue or a red or green. I usually just stick with the black or beiges. So it's a nice little change. Again, though, the boob part is very small. So if you have a large chest, you'd have to be careful. I adjusted the strap so it's like kind of covering a little higher, but not a lot of room there. It does have, again, one of those ruched backs, so it has some stretchability right here. It kind of like tucks in right here, which is nice, and then it flows out. And again, it has that bottom kind of ruffle. This one hits me right at the knee, so it's like a nice demure length, not too short, so I feel comfortable like as a mom in this. I would just have to probably steam these down and just be careful, because like easily there's a, like, it's weird, like it's small but it's floppy. So the other thing that's weird about this though is that the buttons are crooked. Do you see that? So I don't know, but I think it's a cute dress. It would be great for like, you know, like a graduation or like a baby shower, something like that. The material is thicker than the last two. It's definitely kind of like a heavy kind of linen. So it's definitely not see-through and it's not super like thin. So I think this is actually really cute. Like it's, I probably, out of three, this is the my most favorite. I like the first one if it was smaller, because it's probably the most comfortable. But this one I think is like the nicest looking so far. So I love dresses because they're so easy, they're so comfortable, just one piece. So that's this one. Okay, y'all, so the next one is definitely like way more casual. This is actually two separate pieces that I happen to find and then I put them together. The first is this cropped sweatshirt, and it's like this very pale tie-dye light pink. Of course, I got an extra large, and it's definitely like a realistic extra large. I definitely could have gotten a size medium if I wanted it to be more fitted. But it's like, I want something I could wear around the house and be really comfortable. I think this would be so comfy to wear just into fall. So it has matching sweatpants. And again, I got them in an extra large. They are very comfortable, but they're very big. They have, the bottom has like the little ruching. So it's not too long because, you know, it has a cuff, the elastic cuff. But I think this is actually very nice quality. So if I had gotten it in the right size, I probably could have even worn it out the house. But it's kind of like pajama-y looking because I got it in an extra large. So you probably could definitely get this in your accurate size. If I could do it again, I would definitely go larger medium. But yeah, it's really comfy, it's cute. I would totally wear this, like, you know, to lounge around the house. So two separate pieces though. They didn't put these together. I just happened to see one and then the other, and then I bought both. So love the comfy. I mean, I thought it would be really practical to get something that I would actually wear during quarantine. So this is something I would really wear, especially as it kind of cools down into fall. Okay, so the next piece is another comfy piece. This is just a regular t-shirt. I got an extra large again. It's really, really soft. I love that it's not that thick choking material. So I've been wearing a lot of my husband's kind of like thin t-shirts like this around the house. But this is cuter. The colors make me so happy. This is like, tie-dye is so in right now, and I was like, I have to have another tie-dye shirt. I have a tank top that kind of looks like this. But the t-shirt's just so comfy. I mean, you could make it cuter if you wanted by tying it in a knot. It's thin enough where it's easy to tie. So I'm just wearing some high-waisted leggings and automatically it kind of gets cuter. It's up to you if you like your shirts big or smaller, but I think this is like a unisex because you see how the sleeves are kind of a little bit long? Do you see how like the shoulder goes all the way down to here versus up here? I don't know what that's about. You could even cut this shirt up if you want, but I like the thin material, I like the color, and it's comfy. So this is this option. Okay, so this is another tie-dye piece, like it's tie-dye everything, right? But this is like so me because as a makeup artist, I wear black all the time. So I thought this would be a really great addition to my makeup artist wardrobe. This is actually an extra large as well. I'm glad I sized up because it's really loose and comfy. It's got this cute little crossover detail here and it shows just the perfect amount of skin with like a high-waisted legging or jean. The sleeves are still good. They're long enough, not too long, not too short. And I thought this would be really cute even over like a black midi skirt, like a tight fitted midi skirt, or even a black like maxi dress, like just to kind of throw on top. So I'm really glad I got this one in an extra large. It's a little bit high necked for me, but I guess that's okay because it's a crop, so it has a balance. I just don't personally like things so high. So if it was me, I'd pull it down here, but I'll survive. So this is this option. I also, the last thing I got for these sandals. Now I did get a size too big. Girl, that's like the theme of this whole haul because this is the only ones left. So this is in the size 40, which is equivalent to 9. I'm closer to an 8, 8.5. But I figured whatever, I can just, they're just slides. It's not like they have to be perfect. They're a little big. So these are cute because it's kind of like, again, a little bit of a tie-dye kind of marble effect. And I'll wear this so much. Like I'll just throw this on with all the black outfits I wear this summer, especially when I teach makeup class. So the only problem is it's kind of got like a little wrinkle in this one. So because they're a little bit big on my feet, you can see like they kind of like puff up around, and it's almost like I'm wearing my like husband's slippers, but they're not bad. So yeah, this is a haul. I got everything under $150 including shipping. So I would definitely, if I was you, read the reviews, you know, see what the sizing is like, see the pictures that the other customers have, to because the sizing can be kind of like hit or miss. It's super super duper affordable. I do like the pieces that I got. I definitely think I will wear all of them. So yeah, that's my Zaful haul. Let me know what you guys think, what outfit is your favorite, and yeah, I'll include all the information below. So if you guys like these clothing hauls, let me know. I'll do more of them. I got my little mid-30s mom style going on. So that's it. And until next time, I hope you guys have a great night. Ciao, Bellas.